Hello guys, welcome to the Tech Tips Zone channel. In this video, I will show you how to manually download and install the KB5032190 update, which is the part of Microsoft Patch Tuesday, November 2023. This update is specifically meant for Windows 11 2.3H2 devices. And if you have updated to the Windows 11 2.3H2 version, you can download this to improve your security of your Windows 11 PC. All you need to do is visit the official Microsoft Update Catalog website and paste the KB update number and click on the search button. It will display you a list of all the available updates for this version. We are interested in downloading the 2.3H2.1 for x64 based systems, but you can download the 2.2H2 version as well if you are running that on your PC. Just click on the download button and a new window will pop up. Click on this .msu link to start the download on your PC. This update is part of the Patch Tuesday, which arrives every month on the 2nd of November. And if you have not updated to the 2.3H2 version, make sure that you do this. Otherwise, Microsoft is soon ending the support for it in 2024. Now open the Downloads folder in the File Explorer app and double click on this package installer to download and to install this on your PC. Since I have already updated my PC, so it shows that this security update is installed, but for you, you have to continue with the installation process and then restart your PC to apply this security update. It doesn't take too much time to install, and after a good 2-3-4 minutes, the update installs. Just log into your PC and then you can check that the build version upgrades to a new version. Just type winwork command in the search box and you can see that the build version has been updated to 22631.2715. That's all for this video, guys. Do like and share this video with other Windows users and consider subscribing to the Tech Tips Zone channel for more such info on Windows Insider and latest Windows updates.